Ms. May, we watched the debate there tonight. I would have perhaps sooner seen a format closer to what we had here, where there was a little more interchange because you were all segmented, as it were. But I'm intrigued by the tactics here. Why is Bob Rae attacking you at the same time as he attacks Jack Layton? He's been sent out across the country to tell people on the left, don't vote Green and don't vote NDP. Isn't that a violation of your deal with Stefan Dionne?
Mike Duffy, I think that your question and the way you set it up to Peter McKay constitutes a significant violation of journalistic ethics. I think you have to go back to how you started and tried to frame me as out to lunch. What I said was that this debate, and what is Green Party policy, is that we need to renegotiate NAFTA in the interest of Canadians, in the interest of Canadian energy security. You and I go back a long time. I like you enormously, but I think that had to be called out. That was simply not an appropriate way to frame the discussion or frame the question.
Well, people who watched an hour of you as...
Yes,
people who watched you for an hour, Ms. May... People who watched you for an hour watched someone who did not give any of the others credit for anything. And I find it interesting that your new allies, including Bob Rae, have turned on you.
I don't know what you're referring to, Michael. There is no large deal with any violation of deal. Mr. Rae is free to say whatever he likes. So is any other Liberal and so is any other Green. Mr. Dionne and I hold each other in mutual respect because we're honest. And I honestly felt that I needed to say that the introduction to your interview with Peter McKay was based on falsehoods. And I don't think that that's the way people want to watch Mike Duffy live. They want to know what I really said. What I really said was that NAFTA and the energy chapter of NAFTA are not in our long-term best interest. And we should renegotiate those.
We're out of time. Thank you, Elizabeth May, for joining us tonight. I appreciate it. And that's it for our broadcast.
You know,
we're gone in 15 seconds, Ms. May.
Take care, Mike.